Hey there, my name is Kim, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to export a project to CSV using Storyboard Pro. Here is the storyboard that I want to export to CSV. It has camera movements, it's got different scenes, it's got captions, basically everything you expect to have in a storyboard. So I'm going to go to File, Export, and I'm going to pick CSV. This is going to give you a dialog box with some options. So I'm just going to save this CSV to my desktop. I'm going to leave it as output, but of course you can change the name if you feel you need to. And then we have our encoding options. Now I'm going to leave mine as UTF-8, but if you drop down here, you'll see that there are a lot of options for your encoding. I'm going to keep my field separator as a comma. Now this is something that you'll see mostly when you open the CSV in something like WordPad. You'll be able to see commas where the separations are in each of the fields that we're going to include. So then over here are all the things that you want to include in your CSV. I want scene names, panel names. My storyboard doesn't actually have any transitions, so I'm going to leave that out. I've got my scene number, my panel number. I've got my captions, and you can choose whether you want a rich text formatting on those captions. Then we've got the camera information, the layer names, and the tracking information. I don't need that. I'm not tracking anything. Then down here we have the export range. So what part of the storyboard do you want to export to CSV? Do you want the entire storyboard? Do you want a specific selection of scenes? Do you want the current scene? So wherever your playhead is on your timeline, that is the scene it's going to export. And you can also export current panel. And then down here we have tracked panels. Because I'm not tracking any panels in my storyboard, I don't have that option available. But if you are tracking panels, you can then select your tracked panels as an option for export. I'm going to just export the whole storyboard. So I'm going to export this CSV, and it's going to immediately finish exporting because it is just a text document. And I'm going to open it up and show you guys what it looks like. Okay, so here you can see all of the separations of the fields that I chose to export. You can see dialogue, scene names, panel names, captions, camera movements, layer names, whether the camera is static or dynamic, basically anything that you've chosen to export to CSV. And that is how you export a file to CSV from Storyboard Pro.